Chico Vaughn. He scored 3,358 points from 1955 to 1958, a state record that no one has come close to eclipsing. Playing at tiny Tamms High School, he waged a career-long battle with Dongola's Joe Aiden, who finished with 3,033 points during the same period of time. 5'11 guard averaged 32.3 points in 104 games, all with an unorthodox, as he explained it to me, unorthodox two-handed behind-the-head shot that resembled a slingshot release. His 1958 team was 26-4, but lost to defending state champion Heron in overtime in the sectional. He later set a career scoring record at Southern Illinois University and played in the NBA and the ABA for 8 years. Charles Chico Vaughn. Governor Vaughn was a member of the